Hey there, Cardinal Nation. I'm Jay Matherly.
And I'm Addison Shields. Welcome back.
After the long break, we have a lot to catch up on, starting with basketball.
With our boys' basketball, the team ended their season with the record of 19-6. Their season did come to an end at Bi-District against Rains, with the ending score being 57-67.
On the girls' side, the ladies got the win at Bi-District against Prairieland with a score of 61-36. In the next round, the girls took on the Ponder Lady Lions in a big face-off. Lady Cardinals couldn't take home the win with this game. Girls ended their season with a record of 21-6.
Great job to all of our basketball players for a great season. Also, huge shout out to all of our Cardinals and their district honors. This includes Jake Kubik, Drake Hunter, and Braden Driggs for honorable mentions.
Travis Teague, second team All-District.
Titus Lyons, first team All-District.
Brett Nix, newcomer of the year.
And Aiden Cannon as your co-offensive player of the year.
Congrats to all the boys basketball team for making academic All-District.
Now on to softball and baseball.
Our Lady Cardinals had a few games over the last few weeks. Their record for this season stands at 2-2-1 with wins against Howe and Sanger. Howe was the first district game, so the Lady Cardinals are 1-0 in district as well.
Our baseball boys played in the Van Alstine tournament last week and went 2-1 with a big win against Anna, 6-8. The boys' first district game will be March 16th against Howe, so look out for that.
The Cardinal golf teams played in the Melissa Invitational last week. The girls' team placed fourth as a team, and the boys placed fifth. Big congrats to Allie Riley for placing first overall individually, and to Jack Estes, who placed third.
That's all we have for this week. So good luck, and go Cardinals!